What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. Wednesday, May 21st, 2025. Heading to my first service call of the day in Manhasset. Manhasset is on the north shore of Long Island, north of the Long Island Expressway. We have an existing residential client. She needs some service on her central air conditioning systems, and especially the ductless unit. Wait until you see the ductless unit. Just wait for it. Trust me, you're not going to want to miss this. Looking quite innocent, no? Don't you think? Just got the outdoor condensing unit sitting here. Smack up against the fence. Looks like we have a nice clean coil. Right? We have a disconnect that is... All right, looks legit. You know, they even put a pipe clamp there on the liquidite. Not too shabby. By the way, we installed these about 7 years ago. Wow. No. about almost 8 years ago. They had two train condensers here, and someone had a bright idea of painting them green to match the fence and painted over the stickers. And when the compressor died, and it was a fairly new system, put it this way, they got two new systems. Carrier wasn't honoring the warranty without a serial number. Crazy, huh? So we put in this 3-ton and we put in this 3.5-ton system. Replacing both of them, they were here and here. See, I had them pour a cement pad to extend this because there was no way these were going to breathe. All right, we're going to do some maintenance on these units. Check the capacitors on both. Check the coils, hose them down. But wait until I show you the indoor unit. All right, I have the access panel covering up the contactor and the capacitor off on both units. I removed my wiring, paying close attention to what wire went where on the top of my contactor. A rule of thumb, the one with two or one terminals, usually for our fan, the one with four is generally our common, and the one with three is usually our HERM, which stands for compressor. Let's check between fan and common. We get 5.1, that's good. Let's check between common and HERM, and we get... And we get, just had something there. Come on, here we go. Come on, baby. And we have, good, 42.8. Now, this is rated at a 45 over 5. And even though it's rated 42.8, which is still within the threshold of the dual capacitor, we're going to recommend changing it out. Some of you are not going to agree with that. Some are going to say there's a level of tolerance. However, with this particular residential client, they really value and respect that we leave no stone unturned. And I can tell you that in years previous, which is last year, year before that, year before that, year before that, and the year before that, they know that we check every single component. So last year, when this was reading 45 over 5, right, it didn't get changed. But now that we're slightly under, it's best to change it. Right, as long as the customer's cool with it, right? Rather than coming back on a second or third day of a heat wave when that thing's swollen up like your sister's pregnant, right? And then you have an OE call and a very upset customer who had to do maintenance on a system and, oh, you should have changed it then. So we're going to change that one out. Wait for it. Keep waiting for it. Bow. Yep. There she is. I have not cleaned that filter in 8 years since I've been servicing this customer. Okay. Directly below. Boom.
We tried to get an extension ladder in here 1 year. Didn't work. You need to set up a platform on this staircase with an extension ladder. Take the blades off one side. Get to that filter. Unless you're Superman. Crazy stuff, huh? That ductless mini split system. Yeah. So anyway, we ended up adding 4 pounds of refrigerant to that Mitsubishi system, which is the same amount that we add every year. Kid you not. Every year we add 4 pounds, and every year the filter goes without being cleaned. Some of you are probably cursing me right now. I could sense it. I could see you guys boiling and hitting that thumbs down button to show your just comments without being able to comment about it. But I'm keeping it real, okay? We've been servicing this property for about 8 years. We've never changed or cleaned the filter on that third floor ductless indoor high wall evaporator unit. Never. And for the last 4 years, we've added 4 pounds every May or June to that system. And every year I give them a price to replace the equipment with the line set. Just keeping it real. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, evening, or night. Love you guys. Be well. God bless. Stay safe.